So right now, at a time when toy stores all over the country are going bankrupt or closing because of online stores, a local couple is fighting against that trend by opening their own location, and they're helping children in need at the same time. So joining me now, we have Melissa and Patrick Savoy. They're the owners of Toy Express in Coral Springs. Good morning.
Good morning.
Okay, so tell me why you guys decided to open up the store.
Basically, we decided to open a toy store because it's lacking in the community. Everything is closing at this point. And then, you know, receiving a box at your doorstep is not the same feeling like going and have all the magical, you know, aspect of it going into a real toy store.
Absolutely. Yeah. So you guys get to see the joy on the kids' faces when they walk in.
Correct.
Oh, that's awesome. Yeah. And you guys are doing a lot of good helping our community here in terms of foster kids.
Yes, Melissa, you want?
Yes. Yeah, so tell me about that.
Yes, so we're about helping foster kids. Yesterday we have the Little Smiles. Foster kids, they came by and they picked out toys, and oh my gosh, they were so happy. It was such amazing time for them just to be able to come, walk around in the toy store and be able to pick out their toys, and you know, they were so happy about that. So
and these are kids right here in Palm Beach County?
Yes, they're right here in Palm Beach County, so it was really nice.
Yeah, there was four autism kids that was in transition from their home because their playroom was getting renovated. So during the transition, they came at Toy Express, and you know, we have an indoor playground. We have a doll nursery and we have a giant T-Rex, so they were coming and be entertained with that while in transition.
Oh, that's
so
awesome.
They were pretty amazed, you know.
Oh, I can only imagine. Tell me, I mean, why did you guys decide to help? What did it mean to you to have these kids come into your store and, you know, have all those smiles everywhere?
Well, when we first came up with the vision of Toy Express, we saw children need of being happy, and we realized that, you know, most of toy store now are closing out, so we felt the need that we need to bring this joy back to children. And you know, us as parents with two small children, we realized that having a toy store and children can come out and just to browse, whether to shop and also to play, and we're not just a toy store to sell, we're an experience, because we're offering all that to the children. So it's really was a real great joy for us.
That's the only shopping that put a smile on a kid's face, because all the other shopping, it come like a...
Yes.
Yeah, it's not instant gratification. Yes. You have to click and send.
This is the shopping they like to do.
Right. So, and this is here. Part of the experience, these little babies right here, right?
Yes.
So what are these guys? What are they? I mean, obviously they're
well, they look like real little babies. So basically we have a doll nursery set up in the store. It looks like a hospital nursery. So, you know, they all set up in clear bins like in a hospital. And the, you know, little girls come and then they choose their doll, they adopt their doll. So we weigh the doll, we check, you know, all the vitals and stethoscope and all that. And then we give them an adoption certificate. And there's a little ceremony to it, and they're very mesmerized, so this is what
we do. Yes, so they named their baby, and the amazing thing about it is that we have all ethnic, you know, whether boy or girl, gender. Mm-hmm. So children are, they have the choice of choosing what baby they would like to bring home. And it's not just, adapting a baby doll is not just like a regular toy that you bring home and you buy it and they open the box and they throw it to the side. Mm-hmm. It's actually more than that, because now they start nurturing and caring, and they realize that this is a special doll, you know. So we find that this is really working out. Parents coming back with you know, testimony about their children, about adopting a baby doll is very different from just a regular.
It make them care for another human being and treat their sibling better sometimes.
There you go, life lesson. So thank you guys so much for being here.
Okay,
this is awesome.
Thank you.
All right, and if you'd like to visit Toy Express, they are on West Sample Road in Coral Springs.
Yes.
Their contact information is on your screen right now. We're going to put it there. There you see it. We will post it on our website with more information as well on cbs12.com. We'll be right back.
Okay, we're checking out a weather here across